This is a lament based on my often used favorite folk tune, and it has an offbeat chord pattern that I think makes a really nice introduction to properly voicing a chordal accompaniment along with a melody in the same hand, or at times in the opposite hand as well.